I spent the last year in Miami, Florida. That's where I had a television show that taped out of there. Has anyone ever been to Miami? It's a fun town, right? It's a good place to go if you want to go to Latin America without, like, risk getting kidnapped and going to Latin America. You can enjoy a Venezuelan cachapa and wear your jewelry to dinner, which is nice. It's like the Epcot Center for Latin American countries. Miami's fun, dude. It's crazy. Nobody works. It's a transient city where everyone's just partying. It almost feels like it's kind of like if New York and Los Angeles had a baby, and then that baby developed a coke problem, it would be Miami. There's a lot of cocaine down there. Nobody has a job. Anytime you ask somebody what they do for a living, they're like, I'm a party promoter. I promote the club. That's what I do. We're all party promoters in Miami. That's my best friend. He's a party promoter. That's my other friend. He's a party promoter. That's my mom. She's a party promoter. We're all party promoters. When you go to the club, it's just 1,000 party promoters in the club. We all told each other about the party. Each one's each one. But it's good.